Okay, part two. Oh. Because that video was 24 minutes long, and I thought that was way too long, so I didn't want to be mean to y'all and make y'all wait an hour to just watch me chat, so. Yeah, I keep just get distracted by my favorite show ever. Down. I think I'm gonna take these down, and then after Halloween, I'll put them back up. Thank you.
started this with three bits. This one's kind of easier because, you know, it's not. Okay, almost got it. And I got it.
Whoa, I haven't seen this more clear. Wow. Okay, this is what it looks like.
Okay, so let's take this off.
There's a Sharpie. I put a Sharpie somewhere. Here it is. And that's my Halloween checklist. So I'm just going to...
So I'm gonna take down these stuffed animals. So let's just sweep them off. Whoa.
No!
Okay. And I'm gonna put some like spiders and squirrels and pumpkins up here because I thought that would be really cute. Okay, now let's get to like cleaning. But first let's grab these stuffed animals and put them.
Okay, so I have this blanket, and I have this ottoman, So I'm just gonna be cleaning. And I need to unpack from last night. Fuzzy coat. I'm gonna try this coat on and see if I like it or not. If I don't, then we're selling. But I bet I will. I love this so much, so I'm definitely gonna keep this. But I'm not gonna keep. Whoops. I'm not. Okay, I'll throw them way better. Built. Okay, I'm so excited.
My closet. Okay, don't judge. It looks better than your dad, so. Oh. I'm gonna set it right here. Because I think that's like a really cool lighting. So I'm just gonna grab. Whoa. It's a cowboy hat attached to a shoe. There. Let's put all my. There's a shoe. And I'll video when I'm going to Dollar General. I don't know if I've already said that, but if I did, well, there it is again. Okay. The shoe rack is full. The shoe rack. I shouldn't put shoes in there. Okay, so I have a bunch. My TV turned off? I thought my TV turned off. This is nice just talking to y'all because I usually talk to myself. I do not play with babies. But this time I'm not, and I'm not being weird. So that's good. I have this book that I got from Five Below, and it says, make yourself cozy. What just fell? Did y'all hear that? We'll go check on it. But all these clothes. Here, let's throw that away. Put that in my laundry basket. I want my TV turned off again. Okay, so let's take all of these shoes, set them in there, and set them right there. Is this fun? No, okay, it's not. Okay, I think it's good enough to shut. So let's just. Okay, we're good. We can shut it now. We can go check. check what that sound was. Okay, now let's put this stuff. That stick. Okay, I'll put that in the closet and I'll put it. So this side looks way better and it still looks better because it looks better. Let's grab this ottoman. Stir it right there. Okay, so I have this table. So I have this. Put more stuff in for Halloween. Okay, so here are the pictures. I'll just have to stuff that in. Let's go put this in the closet. It looks so good in here. Okay. So I still have this bag of squishies, but I'm going to be putting these bag of squishies in the dining room. Get in there. Get. Okay.
Okay.
So it looks better, but let's make my bed.
It's not that hard to make my bed, so it won't take that long. But I might buy some Halloween clothes, especially my festival. You know, I like to do the duties younger, but I'm probably not.
If you have kids on,
well, if you have. Okay. Let's grab this pillow.
I put my foot in it, put my head. Okay.
Ow, I just hurt my foot. Ow, I'm not good. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna find some movies. I'll find some movies and then I'll get back to you.
Part 3.